Okay, let's continue. Thanks all for the support. Please calm down a little bit. But you can be happy because of we did this shit. We saved. There we go. And go here. Is the game in full screen because I changed something? The problem is I cannot read the chat right because, like I said, I need to minimize my chat and stuff. Okay. Oh no, guys! Was this the game where I screwed my save? I think this was the game. Well, I think this was one game that I played without commentary in the beta, where I screwed the save, then saved it. Where I always got killed instantly by. I think it was this. Oh, don't jump on the clouds. But maybe no one is knowing what I'm talking about. And I think my chat died. I think this was the game where I killed my save. And I saved it. That was the times before I made commentary. Oh, great. Why are the... Yeah, I think I can back up it, but I'm not that stupid and... it was not stupid that I screwed the save. I mean, I show you the place. I think it's this level. Man! I'm certain that it's this level. No. Oh. Yeah, it's this level, guys. Like I said, I cannot read the chat properly because I'm not using two screens right now. And shit. What, it's laggy? For how many people is the stream laggy? Since when? Is it since this level? Let's try something. Can I go back? I think not. I think I know what's the problem. I can go. Is it laggy here? I want to try something again. Yeah. It's the same problem that I had with the other game. It's because there are so many things. You have to live with it. Or maybe it's your connection, I don't know. The problem is, the complete level looks like that. I hope it's still watchable. Like I say, I don't know how it looks on your place. Here is the thing where I screwed my save. Oh, you cannot save here anymore. Here, in this wall. But now it will be really laggy, I think. In this wall, there was a little gap. And yeah, I screwed myself there. Why the hell? Ah, there we go. I'm getting rid of the lag for you guys. Oh, good. Great. Yeah, I screwed my save here. Like I said, there was a gap here. Here was a gap. And I saved here. And I jumped and I always was killed by the spikes up here then. And somehow I saved it. All people said give up. No, not all, but many people said give up. And with all reloading all the time, and I don't know. I just did it somehow. How many people are still on the stream? I really want to know if there were lag for many people and if we lost someone. Because if it's laggy because of the game, I think we lost many people. Guys, I think the chat is laggy for me too. No, we haven't lost. Then it's okay. Then I don't have to think about laggy stream or something like that. We gained. So I don't think. Oh no, no save point. Gotta be fucking kidding me. Ah! But the chat is laggy for me. I see no chat activity in the last 30 seconds. And I don't believe this. Oh, now the chat pops up for me. Fuck. I have big lag on the chat. No, if I lost 50 viewers, it's JTV again. If JTV is overloaded, the viewer count is fucked up. And like I said, and if we lost 100 viewers, it doesn't matter. I haven't got a disconnect movie, what are you talking about? I'm still online, I hope. Well, am I not online anymore? But why can I talk with you then? Ugh, I don't know what's going on. Benji, I know you want to harass me. Benji's trying to trick me. But it doesn't work. Damn, it sucks that I cannot read the chat properly because there are always words missing for me. I really need to find a tool or something that locks the window. I think I can make the chat a little bit. I think it works. And now I can read it better. Sorry, I needed to make something with the chat. I hope you guys have fun. I have fun. To be honest. Woo! No! Oh, come on! I don't know that. End boss of this level anymore. I think it was. Oh, let me surprise again.